Hey, welcome back to another video. And now I'm in my little swivel chair. Whee! Without breaking anything. Yay! Okay, cool. I didn't know how far away I was from the table. I'm like, I don't want to hit anything again. Okay. So this is basically just a cleanup video, I guess, reorganizing everything for the 8 billionth time. And I just wanted to make sure I didn't have the, I guess, timer on the recording, if that makes sense. I have a problem, well, the phone has a problem sometimes with, wanting to record and then not wanting to record, but then sometimes it'll give you have this amount of time remaining to make a video. If you go over it, I'll automatically cut you off like a bartender. So I'm just like, I want to make sure I don't have that issue again, because that's actually what happened in the beginning of the year, I think. I had a look at the calendar. I'm like, I think it was the beginning of the year, something like that. But yeah, okay, you're the guys I need to keep with the ghosts. And if I seem louder than what I was in the last video that I posted, it's because kids are off of school and I have to actually talk over them sometimes because of the biggest issue around here, just them being loud and obnoxious, which again, there is a difference between playing around loud and intentionally being loud and obnoxious like spoiled little rotten brats. So, if you hear me start to get like randomly loud out of nowhere, it's because I'm trying to drown them out because I can't blank the blank because of the blank. Yes, my own version of censorship. So, yeah. So you guys are gonna go over here. That's gonna get there. That goes there. You guys also have to go over here because you are gonna be in the next video. But I kind of just want to make videos today, even though not all of them are gonna be the most greatest of videos or perfect videos or anything like that. I miss doing videos a lot, so I figured. Excuse me, that was a weird hiccup. But I haven't done a cleanup video in a while, and I'm actually working on cleaning out my drawer of, I guess, art helpers? Like, art tools? Art tools, that's what I'm looking for. Because I'm like looking at the X-Acto set, which is the best brand ever! Oh my god! I just want to make the drawer look a little bit better so I'm not just like fumbling and doing all that, trying to find one bloody tool when it's like, oh, there it is. Like, I have a pair of scissors in here, so I'm just gonna gut the whole thing and go back in process. I don't even know where I got this from. I just found it one year. I like it. I love holographic things. Just that's the best. And my hole punch, because here we go again with obnoxious little monsters. Ah. I'm probably not going to use this one because I have another hole punch that I actually trust and it is really, really stiff. But I might keep it for other projects, but my paper book stuff is back there. So actually, I'm gonna put you with you. My sandpaper set, which I actually kind of want to get more sandpaper, honestly, just because, like my dad always said, you can never have too much sandpaper, which the old man was right. You can never have too much sandpaper, which. I wish I knew this beforehand. Like, I wish I took my dad's advice and just stocked up on sandpaper before all that fun stuff happened. So I'm like, kicking myself in the butt a little bit for that. And sandpaper pads, because I bought a three pack. Well, I had the assistance of Thank you. I know somebody just said bless you 4 times. Ugh. Oh, now my nose hurts. Ugh. But, me and Snacks bought these because of an, very interesting and challenging art project that I'm working on that is actually going to be done off camera, at least for right now, because I'm still not sure what I'm doing with it. I don't know why I have a can. Oh, for the cans. That's right. That's right. I was going to actually, for the cans in the back. There you go. For the can. I don't know. Can you see the cans? Hold on. Yeah, if I can touch them, you can see them, I guess, kind of. Well, it's in the last video, but I was saying that I want to start filling up the rest of the cans that I have in the art bathroom so that I just have a random small bag of zip ties. Well, that's going to go on the list of grabbing later. That is a never use because of how old it is. I have a random pencil for some reason. I don't know why. But, I want to fill up the rest of the cans that I have and that I've been... Aww, I did get that thumbs up. My friend from Mississippi just sent me a text. I think I read it correctly, but I think he just asked, and did you get the thumbs up that I sent? Yes, I did. Unless you mean the one that you sent through a text, then no, I did not, because my phone and recording doesn't always like to match up with each other. But, back to subject. I want to fill up the cans that I have in the art bathroom so I can have more cans for bigger projects, like weighing down the paper, like if I'm ever making book covers again, I can weigh them down so the glue would adhere better and all that fun jazz. These guys actually don't belong in the drawer because of where they actually belong. But I don't really have room in here. Yeah. Because I have wire in this box. Not a lot of wire, but like some wire. Hold on. Some wire. I have another thing of wire in there too, so I might as well have the wire cutters with the wires because... Well, gosh darn it, it just makes sense! Oh, that's for sewing. That doesn't belong in here. That goes in the library. I have a random knife dingling around. That is actually for cutting wood. So you guys can go together. You can go in here. That's a scraper. That's for clay. My compass. 2 things of matches. A bottle opener. Okay, so I really didn't have all that much in here. I just had to... Ah ha ha! I found my buttons! I was collecting buttons for a little bit, and then... I lost them, so I had to restart my button collection. I'm like, I don't know where I put them. I found them. And a spatula for scooping up clay pieces if I ever decide to bake them. Which some clay you can actually bake. But I never really liked the idea of trying to just shimmy it off of parchment paper. Because last time I did that, it did not end well for me at all. And I was actually fairly upset. So, I have a mini spatula, which I haven't even used yet, but I also have a metal one. So, I'm not sure which one I'm going to be using the most. But these guys are good to stay in here. Ooh, I can actually use these. Old handle sets that I'm... Actually, not sure what the... I think these came from the art project that I'm working on. But they're just square black handles that... I can actually replace the handles from the table because I don't really like how they look. There's another thing. Ah! This is my hole punch. I like this one more because I have better control over it than I do with the big one. I will use the bigger one once it comes time. And a funnel for paint to thicken it up so that stays. I'm not gonna be able to use this for anything much, so I'm just gonna slide you back in here. And slide you up here. I don't know what's up with me and having a ton of measuring rulers. Well, rulers. I don't know why I have measuring rulers, just rulers. But I found another one in here, so I at least now know I have rulers out the wazoo, so I don't have to have a mini freak out about that. So now that the drawer's cleaned out, I actually feel a little bit better. This actually might have to go in the art bathroom. I don't know yet. My knife can go back, or my box cutter can go back. I actually need to get more of these. I'll slide you right there. Here for backups. I can actually put the other button in here. I might... Oh, wait, those are full of screws. Never mind. I was gonna say, I might actually have to put the buttons in a container, but I can't because the other one's full. Oh, and this. Yeah, I'm gonna throw it in that. Everything, oh, well, and this one too. So that's pretty much everything in my special brush that I'll never use because it was my dad's. So that is actually a little bit better. That can go into sewing, so I'm not gonna really worry about that. I might have to bring you guys down a level, possibly, so I can switch out my handles, but I might not do that, but I kind of want to do that, because I've only been at this for 12 minutes. But, honestly, there hasn't really been... I'm just gonna slide this over a little bit. Oh, wait, that's the bathroom? Yeah. I'm, like, trying to figure out where I'm aiming the camera. I'm like, wait, is that the bathroom I'm pointing at now? Crumb. I want to stack up the, I want to stack up the Play-Doh a little bit so I can have more room to fight with later in the days. My little ghosties. Which, I'm actually going to have to sand these down fairly soon once they dry more. Which, that actually might be my next video coming up. Or at least when they're dried, it'll be my next video. Keeping that one there. Minnie. I have too much Play-Doh and not enough. Okay, you know what? There's no such thing as too much Play-Doh. I have learned that very, very fast. There's never a thing called too much Play-Doh. But I do have some Play-Dohs kind of separated because they have, like, things in them, which is how they're supposed to be. I think this glows in the dark, actually. I don't know. I wish I didn't throw out the box, but it doesn't say, like, oh, these glow in the dark, or whatever. Yeah, it doesn't say anything, which kind of sucks. And then I have glitter ones that... It came with the pack of these, so I wasn't gonna say no. Even if I could say no, they couldn't do anything anyway. It's not like they're gonna open up the box like, oh, well, gotta take all this out. No, no company is gonna do that, because no company... No. Just no. Actually, let me stack that up a little bit more. No, because I think I'm already pushing my luck with what I'm doing now. But, I feel like I can condense this more, but I know I can't, because if I do, I'm going to end up screwing something up. But I can do it with these, though. Oh, wait a minute. Not all these have things in them. Oh, yeah, they do. Okay, some of them are, like, really, really hard to tell if there's, like, anything in there or not. I haven't even used these yet, but I think one of these, like... One of the art videos coming up next, I might do something with them. I don't... I'm not too sure. Why does it sound like there's a car in front of the house? Okay. But I'm not really too sure. I feel like I can stack these up more. Let's stack these up more. I want to like turn. Oh, wait a minute. Maybe I can turn the camera over more. Hold on. Okay. Okay, that's the closet. Oh, you guys can almost see it. Hold on. Let me see if I can keep turning it. There we go. Kinda. Okay, yeah, you can't really see that much. I was gonna try to like keep turning them, like yes, yes, yes. Oh, I have a container in the way. I have the marker or the pen. Nah. The markers won't allow my phone to turn all the way around. So I'm gonna get that one these days. Okay, no fast movements for Play-Doh. Okay, whatever. I just want to set these up higher so I can have more, like, room. But I feel like if I keep stacking, I'm going to end up knocking everything over like I just did. Okay, so that fits there. This can fit here. I don't know why I feel the need to push my luck with Play-Doh bits. Yeah, I'm not gonna. I'll say, but if I keep stacking, I'll have more room. Which, yes and no at the same time. I only have a few more pieces. Screw this. I'm gonna stack to my little heart content. There you go. I feel like this is all just gonna bulldoze over on me. I don't think I have a small box either to pop these in. I'm gonna have to come back to this. But I can at least stack you guys up. These guys can slide over. You guys can stack up. Yeah. Ow. I don't want my elbow just whacked into, but didn't feel right. There we go. I'm gonna have to, more Play-Doh. It's glittery Play-Doh. Oh, you can't really see it. Oh, no, there you go. You can kind of see it right there. More glitter Play-Doh. So I'm going to put you on top of the rest. Okay, I'm not sure if that came from outside or came from the game. I'm not sure. I'm not really going to be too worried about it right now. So that kind of works for the right now, even though I'm not actually happy with it, but it will work. That is another sidewall. Slide those over. I really need to do these better. But I just don't know if I have a small box there. That's the problem. Like, I just got rid of a ton of boxes, and I should have held off on that. Excuse me. For the just in case. Oh, one of them burst. I think I found the culprit. I guess not. Ah, that's what I can do. I have to go through all of these again. For the right now, that will do. So I can slide you over more.
Please don't tip. Please don't tip. There we go. Okay, now I feel a little bit better. Just a little bit. I still probably might end up just getting a box for it. I don't know. Because I can't really slide the cup down more. Yeah, I'm not going to be able to do that. So I'm just going to leave those as that. Now I have a free cup for things. I don't know. Okay, they're all down there. So this is for like way later down the road for right now. Because that is my glitter and acrylic paints. Okay, so I was not going crazy. I did hear somebody outside. Okay. Yeah, I guess I'm just going to take you guys down with me to switch out my doorknobs. So, I'm going to tip it down until I turn around. And then I can pop you guys up here for the rat now. Because there's more stuff up here I should probably get cleaning. But I can't at the moment. Especially with that. That actually has to get plugged in. So, I don't know. I like these little handles, but I don't think it really fits. That might have grabbed the, might have just grabbed the wrong kind of screw. Driver. But I can unscrew it by finger, that's all that matters. Can I do it with the other side? Probably not, knowing my luck. Oh, yes I can, never mind. I guess I didn't need the screwdriver. Oh. It broke the screwdriver after all. I'm still gonna need the screwdriver so I could screw in the new ones, but well, the repurposed ones. See? They're square and they're bulkier, and I don't have to worry about trying to find these. I don't know, I don't really like small handles. It's weird. Like, I have a deep fear that if I have, like, a small handle for anything, I'm just gonna end up whacking my hand on more stuff. So I'm just gonna switch these beauties out. And these are not long enough. Okay, so that's not gonna work. Can I just reuse you guys? Probably not. No, of course not. Because the ones I want to use don't even work. Oh my god! Annoyances! Hold on, because I do have a container full of screws. Oh yeah. So maybe these might be long enough? I don't think they're going to be thick enough, though. You never know until you try. I don't think these are going to be long enough. Or even fit for the... Oh, whoa! Yeah. Crumbs! Okay, I guess I'm stuck with these for the right nows. So that was a side that I just didn't want to deal with. Oh, well. I also don't have the right screwdriver either, so that's another thing that is... tad bit annoying, because I thought I had the right screw size, and apparently I don't. Ow! Jerk. But I can at least tighten it up from this side. Still sucks though, because I really do not like these door handles. Snacks is gonna later look at this video and go, oh my god, woman, you are so impatient. Not impatient, I just don't like certain things, darn it.
I know what I like and I don't like this. It's saying by a good man. I know what I like and I don't like this. Which is actually a quote from, I think, The Devil's Rejects by Rob Zombie, I think? Or House of a Thousand Corpses. It's one of the two. I always get those two blended into each other. Ah, there you go. Well, at least I got it tightened up, but I'm still not happy with it. Well, at least I know they don't move around. They actually feel sturdy. I think that's all I needed to do, actually. So, these guys are Kiputi. I think really the only thing I can honestly do right now is just head on into the art bathroom and put my black table away. Because I don't really need it out here anymore. And it's just like a small-ish table, I guess. It's like a, it's a thingamabobby. A side table. End table. It's an end table. Well, I'm not going to really need these parts, then. Well, I'll keep them for later down the road. Guys, these are post-it notes, or sticky notes. That's my bag. That is my trash can. My board for art. Which, actually, I like this part. Well, this part. Okay, so the reason why I have an X on it is because this side's more beat up than this side. And this side points down because it's a little bit smaller, kind of, and easier to finagle. But this was the... this was the bottom part to the table over... oh, wait, you can kind of see the table. Okay. So this was the bottom part to the table for, like, extra storage and stuff like that. But I actually use this for art projects or, like, fixing up projects. Actually, you guys might have seen this in our... well, yeah, of course you guys seen this in my art fix-up series. Because, well, I didn't want to keep leaning over the table. And this just made it so much easier so I didn't have to get, like... ooh. It was like, okay, yeah, cool, I can do this. Awesome, done. I actually might throw those parts away just because, like, I'm not going to use them later. And they're, like, so, like, beat up and just not worth it anymore. Paper towels. So let me move this all over. Because I'm not going to come back out here for a little bit. And, oh, I got to vacuum the whole spot again. No. Yeah, let me get this set up in there real quick. Oh god. Oi, my tummy alone. But yeah, no, this is actually how normally my days go. Half the oh god, it's so bright. Half the time is just me fixing stuff up or me cleaning things. Me cleaning things up and... oh, god, Revenge of the Bottles. Well, Squirty Bottles. Revenge of the Squirty Bottle. And stuff like that. So it's like... this is kind of like a normal day for me, which I should probably set this up in a different angle, but I'm not going to. Because, one, you guys can still hear me, and you guys can kind of still see me in the mirror, give or take. The mirror is filthy, so I don't really know how much you can see. So windy today. And the table isn't all that heavy, so I'm good. Okay. I don't advise sitting on the table. Oh, yeah, no, you can see me in the mirror. Hi, distant me. I have a drainer in here because it's the art room. Most of my cleaning happens in the art room. There's also a lot of stuff that I don't need in here, so I might as well do some functioning reorganizing. And my bag full of cans that I have been on the collection run lately. Like my Faygos. Well, Faygo, which me and Snacks found this at the Dollar Tree, which completely blew my mind that they now sell Faygo, which I
don't really think it's like legit Faygo because it doesn't taste like it. But it is just as delicious though. And then Dollar Tree also sells these. Most of the things in here are energy drinks, but 3D is like, it tastes like a popsicle, kinda. 3D is like very odd to explain. And then, of course, my go-to Monster, which I don't think I drank this one, but I think I did. I know 1,000% I didn't drink this, but it looked cool. It's Mountain Dew Energy, pitch black. Snacks drank this. I no, come think, I think I took a sip of it. I don't know. This was like two, maybe a month ago or so. But this is why I'm keeping the news. This is why I have the can opener saved in here, well, in there. So I could take off the lid, so it makes it easier. So when I go to pour the concrete mix, I don't have to try to get in the tiny hole and spending 3 hours digging and shoveling and trying to get all this out, which I'll probably do another video because I haven't done a video like that since 2017, I believe. But I'm gonna move these out of the way for the current moment. So I can work more on this side, which I forgot to grab my thingy. My thingamadoodle. My wording is terrible, and everybody knows that. With my wording, it's a thingamabob, a thingamadoodle, a doohickey. I swear to cried. I kind of talk like, I really love this movie too, and I can't think of the name. Ariel. It's a doohickey or the thingamabob or the tingwanger. Okay, at that point, that sounds like something out of Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. But this is lighter than I remembered. Just like if I can't think of the word, it's like, oh, it's a thingamabob. I do it to Snacks all the time, and he looks at me like, words, angel, real words, what are you looking for? It's a thingamadoodle. Nah. Or a thingamajig. I would always say, hey dad, we have to go ahead and pick up, or we have to pick up a thingamajig. And he always gave me that look like, I don't know what a thingamajig is. No, it's a thingamajig. It's a thingamajig for mom. Still does not tell me anything. I swear, I think I annoy Snacks the same way I annoyed my dad with that. Pooh kind of just accepted it as, okay, this is how she talks. Which, not a lie, it is kind of how I talk if I can't remember things. Because I did that, I think, 2 months ago. I'm like, okay, guys, this is a thingamahoppy. I'm like, oh, wait a minute. Crap, I gotta restart the entire video because I couldn't think of the words that I needed. I should have probably wiped this wall down first. Ew, what is this? Oh, whatever. Oh, wait, that's the powder. Ha. That actually kind of works. Kinda. It'll work for now. And then Marista's. Because my other one is in use and I know I need to get that cleaned. Ba-dum-bum-bum. Excuse me. I would have loved to use the bigger rag, but I don't know. Actually, you know what? I might just use that one instead. Give me 1 second. And no, I don't have just two random toothbrushes because somebody, I think Snacks asked, I think, I'm not too sure, or it's just me being weird, but this one is for paper and this one is for cleaning up my easel? No. It's not an easel, because an easel is the thing you put the put your canvases on. I cannot think of the name. You're gonna go get clean though. Any
Because this thing is just getting so old. It is falling apart. It is time to repurpose this beauty. I really cannot think of the bloody name for it. They're the things that you put your paints on and, like, you can mix them and stuff like that. They have, like, little bumps and stuff like that you can put separate paints, like, separate colored paints in. Oh, I used to know this! For the life of me, I just cannot remember. But, I use that to clean those off. Palettes. They're called palettes. Okay, never mind, my brain isn't broken. Oh no, my brain is broken. Okay, cool, my brain still works. But, I use that to clean off my palettes and stuff like that, so it's cleaner, or so they're cleaner, it's easier to get in the wee bit nook and crannies and all that good jazz. And I feel better with this, because then, if need, I can set something else up on here. And I have more counter room, except for this thing, because it's bubbling. I have more counter space, woo! So I have space, so I go to fill up my... Actually, no. That works. Because then I don't have to keep sitting on the floor to put concrete in cans. I can just stand here. It makes it easier. Okay. See? Win-win for everybody. But, I have a tendency, and I know... I'm pretty sure some of you have noticed this by now... But I have a tendency of repurposing things that probably shouldn't be repurposed, but I deep clean everything if I know I'm going to reuse it for something else. And this will not fit. No! Okay, that ain't going to work. Well, I'll just tip you on the side then because... I ran into a boo-boo. Where's the handle? There it is. Okay, so then... I'll put you here. There you go. Oh, so it's closer for me and Duncan. I have to put that away somewhere else. So, to show you real quick, that is the new table setup. Wait, there it is. You can't really see from this view. So there's the new setup. And the reason why there is a strainer in here is actually for me to, repurpose the paper pulp for making paper. Which is actually going to possibly be another art video at some point down the road. I don't know when, I'm not really sure just yet. But I would like to do at least a few videos of it. But that also kind of depends on if you guys are interested in it. So I'm happy with the bathroom. Actually pretty good for the moment. I'm going to take a small break though. And come back later-ish, because this might take a while for it to upload. And honk honk to you too. Anyway, I heard somebody honk their horn out there. Sounded like a truck. But, what was I saying? Oh, I'm probably going to come back a little bit later to do more on the graveyard or just more art fixing up old art projects and all that fun jazz. But I also need to eat something. I had an apple before I started this and it didn't really hold me over too long. So I'm gonna go make more food. But yeah, until then, I will see you guys in the next go around. Toodles.